you're looking live at a sold-out arena ready to kick things off tonight.
Scores will be settled, bodies will be broken, and dominance will be established.
And it all starts right now.
The following contest is a tag team extreme rules match and is for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers first, from Asheville, North Carolina, weighing in at 189 pounds, Carl Anderson.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
From Maryland, weighing in at 410 pounds,
This is the tag matchup we've been waiting for quite some time. The SmackDown tag title's about to be defended.
Looking back at all the wars that have been fought over these tag titles, I can only imagine that once again, we're gonna see something very special here tonight.
At a combined weight of 375 pounds, they are the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the team of Dominic and Rey Mysterio.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love them. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Extreme rules, folks, and the action can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to this brutality?
Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules.
All is fair in love and war, and that goes for extreme rules, too.
What would you know about love, Byron? But anyway, the pin or submission has to be in the ring to win.
Big splash!
Look at this, and a kick!
Mysterio with great evasion.
Quick reflexes from Dominic.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
We've witnessed incredible brutality in this tough match. Corey, what could be a key factor in this one?
This is a form of battle where if you have a shot, you better take it because you might not get another chance.
There are no limits. There are no boundaries.
Every resource is at your disposal. Every dream of destroying your opponent can become a reality.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Sunset Flip Powerbomb!
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Double stop. Really just laying it in.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Perhaps a unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex, perfect.
Took off the hood of the announce table out there by the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
From the middle rope. Whoa! Outrageous athleticism.
The challenger's a little worse for wear now.
DDT!
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And he clearly has no intention of staying down. Rolling neck snap. Uh-oh.
Look out. Double leg drop.
Oh, my God. What an elbow.
Supernatural power.
Hits the drop kick.
No.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. He's been placed in the corner now, leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a word.
This match has been incredible.
This is going to be spectacular. The champion into the cover. And a kick out at two.
How in the world did he kick out?
Mysterio ready to throw.
Champion shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
Mysterio is almost impressed right now. His opponent is showing just as much heart tonight. What an arm drag.
I don't have you walking funny.
And he had Ray's number there. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That was scrambling insides. The champ getting put on the back foot here. Out and he has all the time he wants.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
One back for one. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
You're not getting me with that this time.
We're beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Climbs back into the ring. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Went back to the ring now. The story, and he's trying again.
Dominic was ready for that.
The champions need to finish the job. Is it enough?
Got it. And they stay atop the tag division.
Here are your winners. And still, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions. The team of Dominic and Rey.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
WWE Universe, join the raid.
Yeah, 17-year veteran. Traveled the world, gaining experience, including the famed Tokyo Dome, and tag team titles all over the globe. What's next?
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
The WWE Universe more than ready for this title defense, and the champion is prepared too.
Introducing the challenger from Chicago, Illinois. Weighing in at 305 pounds, Ivar! And introducing the champion from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 291 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Big Guy!
Winning the United States Championship etches your name with legendary company.
There is a certain excitement that a United States Championship match has. It's hard to nail down exactly what it is.
I know what you mean, Byron, whether defending or challenging.
Thinking about a submission here, Case.
Got him turned over, the Boston Crab.
He's it.
Trying to free himself, trips the ankle, and he's out. And kicks off his opponent.
Shaped off the top rope and just driving the knees into the kidney.
Over and over again.
And the fall-away slam.
Covered by the champ.
Stays in the fight for the title.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Yeah.
This is just brute power.
Release German. These are big power moves becoming more devastating with every attempt.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. Lift off. Great reaction from Ivar.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He was elusive there. Look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. That'll break his arm. Vicious. What is going to be that X factor for Ivar in this match that helps him capture the win?
I think it might be Ivar's size.
If the 300-pound shoulders down now, is it enough to retain the championship? And he easily kicks out of the count.
Able to get that shoulder up so quickly. What a statement.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Punch lands. Ivar's lost any momentum here.
Now, Ivar needs to get moving as soon as possible.
He turns it around.
And Ivar is fought. Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here.
That stretch could lead to a snap.
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter.
Oh! Yeah.
Tossed into the corner.
Bulldog.
Strikes with a kick. Here's the pin, top of the line. And a shoulder in the air.
Not even a near fall there.
Mistake made by Ivar.
That time.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
There's two!
What? Only two?
I don't believe it. How did the challengers survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on them now.
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall. Quick thinking pays off.
Double underhook. Into the powerbomb.
The champion's down. The champion's down.
Oh, my God. We're going to have a new champion.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Oh, look at Larian.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight.
Oh, no. He could be caught here. Bad spot for him. Oh, continuing to punish them. After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap? How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter.
Oh, someone called a dentist.
Climbing up to the top now.
From the top.
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
Ivar, set up.
Samoan driver. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Cover.
One, two.
Two and a half. Champ stays alive.
He kicked out. He actually kicked out.
Control in this match.
I love what Ivar's doing here, putting his full weight behind each and every attack. Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
And he denies Ivar. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
In full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle. Boom! What a right!
What are we gonna see here?
Full head of steam.
Uh-oh!
Pass!
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
This is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up.
Wow! Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, German suplex.
Ivar's lost any momentum here.
Yeah, Ivar needs to find an opening fast.
Sit out, powerbomb.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
This is getting hard to watch.
It's that time.
Another one bites the dust for the champ.
Two.
Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE United States Champion, Big Guy.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.
The WWE Women's Tag Titles has dramatically changed the women's division, and it will continue to do so tonight.
chance to speak with the women's tag team champs earlier, and they seem confident going into this match.
Their confidence, Saxton. You don't become a champion in WWE without being confident. Not that you would know.
She sends Ryan into the corner.
Stuck in the corner. Oh!
What an incredible sit-out.
Champs got the pin to retain.
Oh, stomping away.
Emphatic kick out for the challenger.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
Stomp after stomp for Relentless.
Right across the face.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Going for a pin for the championship. The challenger eating up some damage.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Big right hand.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Royce with a counter.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Suplex!
Oh, new champ! Getting the shoulder up before two.
Covered by the champ!
And they're still in this. Placed in the corner.
Here we go, start the count.
Shoulders down now, is it enough to retain the championship?
She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
She just shocked everyone in the ring.
Oh, man.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
She's staying elusive.
Working in midsection there.
The challenger eating up some damage.
She counters right back on Billy Kay. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
This will win the match. Been doing a lot of damage in the process.
Things went from bad.
She needed that badly.
Oh, and a slap, too.
What a hot shot. Sent all the way to the outside.
She's taking things to ringside.
Billy Kay keeps her at bay.
A display of force.
Fisherman suplex. Now a pin for the championship.
Oh, that can dislocate something.
Kick out. She still has life.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
From the middle rope. Ooh, what a damaging blow. Roundhouse on the mark. Oh, and that buys some time. Bullseye with the drop kick. The champ's taking an immense amount of damage. And this is...
To go from challenger to champion. That has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.
The following for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
For Bobby Lashley, business is always good. A truly astounding physical specimen, military trained, countless amateur accolades, and a dominant MMA career.
Bobby Lashley has wasted very little time putting every other WWE superstar on notice.
Bobby Lashley is all about discipline. The son of a United States drill sergeant, former serviceman himself,
high impact personified.
Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Cena kickstarted the ruthless aggression era and has defined WWE ever since. Cena is a superstar in every sense of the word. In fact, he was referred to by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE.
Now, Cena's a guy who achieved success beyond anybody's wildest imagination.
From his in-ring career to Hollywood to charity work, John Cena has left a tangible impact on people's lives.
Now he's about to leave a tangible mark on his opponent, too.
Introducing the challenger from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley. And introducing the champion from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, John.
Continues the tradition of the highly coveted Intercontinental Championship.
Its holder is frequently considered by many as the hardest working champion in all of sports entertainment.
The Intercontinental Championship held by over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers, the likes of Stone Cold Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart.
Well, that title symbolizes the workhorse of WWE.
It certainly has a history of being the largest stepping stone any individual can climb. Known to put superstars on the map. All facts that these men know very well.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
Gotta hurt. Caught him right in the jaw.
Well, what a shot.
Oh, strikes with the back elbow.
Lashley avoids impact.
Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression. Across the top rope. What a hot shot. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
Most people wouldn't think it, but a last man standing match is one of the more cerebral matches there is. It's not just brute strength you'll need. You need to be aware of your environment and...
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Wow, look at the torque.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to...
Trying to find a way out. Right hands to the top of the skull over and over, and he's out.
He returns to the ring.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Yeah. Gorilla press slam.
Champ taking their share of hits now.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Got a forearm.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Powerbomb all the way to the outside.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter.
Bad predicament right here.
Oh, look at this. Lights out, face first.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Closed fist connects. Michinoku driver.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Three. Four.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Six. Seven.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
This isn't gonna be good.
Suplex! All the momentum's against Lashley now.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven.
Oh, man, the referee just counted to seven.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another wind.
Punch connects.
Lashley out of the way.
Run right through with the spear. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
Up to seven now.
This could be it.
Eight. That stops the count there.
Better settle in for a long night, Saxton.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
Referee's count has reached seven here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
Oh, John Cena.
Right into the canvas for the Attitude Adjustment.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Two.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep.
Look at the power from Cena.
Oh, Cena with
electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Set out, pendulum face buster.
That's gonna hurt.
It's getting close.
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Boom, right on the button.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
A count of seven.
Is this really it?
Oof.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Outside.
This could be good.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
God,
no, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh! And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
Looking to pile on more offense rather than let the count go on.
Back in the ring now. He'll head to the ring.
And Lashley saw it was coming.
Belly to belly suplex.
One, two.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
This is not good.
Oh, God, face first. The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
The longer the match goes on, the more damage they will endure just to be the last man standing. Enough already. Now, come on, this is just too much.
I agree. The ref had already started to count.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Six.
Count gets to seven.
This is close.
Eight. And this match is going to continue.
Being carried around with ease.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh, look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Lashley. assert himself.
Check out this power. Hoist it up. Down face first.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Two. Three. Four.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Six.
That's seven. We may be getting to the end.
Eight.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going. Looking for more damage here.
Released back suplex.
And Cena is being run ragged in the late going.
John's been plagued with a lot of heavy offense. You gotta wonder how much more he can take.
Cena now taking the brunt of the attack.
Lashley possesses
two.
Such a dangerous arsenal.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
Up to seven now.
This could be it.
Eight.
Able to answer the count.
It's not over yet.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Sent straight into the barricade.
He climbs into the ring. Taking this to the floor.
Yeah.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. You gotta dig deep.
And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board. Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Seven, we may be getting to the end.
Not over yet.
Strong. Four.
Got the single arm underhook.
What a suplex.
He has him right where he wants him. Scenario.
Lashley is reeling. Bobby is in real danger now.
Cena kick to the midsection, has him right where he wants it up top. Here it comes.
Cena with an eye.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Two.
Oh, great.
Three.
We need to go inside furniture here.
Four.
Through the announce desk.
What a mess.
Four.
Count still climbing. We're up to seven now.
Eight.
He's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
Last.